gonna be decorating our Christmas tree. I have set it up in the afternoon, but right now I'm doing the decorations. It's in this trash bag because this is what I used to move the Christmas decorations so far. I got
for the scarf
I'm going to need this dark brown yarn. There's 3 4. I'm going to be knitting a scarf as like a birthday present, Christmas present sort of thing for my friend. Hopefully she can use it in winter. At first I was going to make it for somebody else, like a secret Santa, but I found out later that like, apparently it's going to take a lot of my time. So I was like, okay, maybe I should make it for someone who means a lot more to me. Hi! Today I am going out. There's still some time left. I put up a bit more like decorations in the house. I can show you guys. Here we have Christmas tree and then stockings. So I put up the stockings and then also Merry Christmas banner. I changed this string to like a string that I already had, and also at the end I made it into a ribbon. This is actually not a real ribbon. I just like stick the strings into a shape of a ribbon. And I also bought this very cute snowman. It's super cute because every single snowman that they were selling looked different. I specifically chose this one because it's so stumpy and cute. Right? Yep.
Today I'm going out for dinner with my mom and my brother.
And I'm going down to this restaurant. It specializes in Korean Chinese cuisine. Jjajangmyeon, jjampong, tangsuyuk. I searched on YouTube. I was thinking of doing the scarf in this stitch pattern. If not, the basic knitting. This is like, even on these two. I hope it will look okay, then I can show the teacher that I'll be able to start the scarf right from this next lesson.
Diamond shape. So like the wire left, right, left. Then you let go. Then you pull tight.
I just got it in my second knitting class. And we have started on the scarf. And she also taught me to weave in only once. If these bows are done, she should weave in the new. I quite like the weaving, it was very interesting. I learned a lot of things today, so and I like hope that I won't forget them. I could just like give an update on the knitting. It looks like I progressed backwards, but I actually restarted twice. The first time because I made a knot in the stitches, and the second time I started because I completed this whole ball and I did it all over again. So actually recently one of the things that I realized I've been doing wrongly is I keep knitting accidental yarn overs. The number of loops increase as I stitch, and then basically what it will look like later is the scarf will become wider and wider like that. So I went on YouTube to figure out how to prevent yarn overs. I just need to practice it today.